arranged for Buddy by Tommy Newsom of The Tonight Show. Here now is Buddy Rich, John Williams, and the Boston Pops for Strike Up the Band. Band by George Gershwin is arranged by Tommy Newsom. John Williams conducted the Boston Pops with soloist Buddy Rich. Next, a medley from the Broadway musical West Side Story by Leonard Bernstein. The medley includes Tonight, Maria, Something's Coming, Cool, and America. Thank you. Selections from West Side Story. Buddy Rich was soloist with John Williams and the Boston Pops Orchestra. Buddy Rich began his jazz career in 1938, appearing with the great jazz bands of the day, including Artie Shaw, Tommy Dorsey, and Harry James. By the early 1950s, he worked and recorded with Charlie Parker, Dizzy Gillespie, Thelonious Monk, Errol Garner, and many other jazz greats. Buddy has also made solo appearances with many of the country's orchestras. Buddy, known as the world's greatest jazz drummer, is enrolled in the Downbeat Magazine Hall of Fame and is actively performing and touring with his own band.